Hello, everybody. We'll be doing The Walking Dead Episode 3. Hope everybody's having a good day.
I've never killed anyone.
I'm not leaving you behind.
You start butchering their people, and our chances of making it out of here, any of us, go down to zero.
They had some supplies just sitting out, and Norma caught me. I didn't think she was going to, but
you stole from her.
She let me go.
Yeah. First time's an accident, I guess. Second time they learn. Never miss them.
Michonne, what is it?
It's like what they say. Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, shame on you. Damn. Right in the damn head, too. I think that's her kids. We made it back to the boat.
Hope you're not thinking about jumping. Because if you do, I'm going to have to come in after you. Not looking forward to that. Water's gonna be an ice bath.
I just needed some space.
You're gonna need a bigger boat. Oh, freezing my ass off. Here. Coffee will warm you up. Go on.
Damn, Oak. You can't call it coffee when more than half's whiskey.
You sound like my ex-wife. She was more of a rum girl.
Too much whiskey and coffee.
Hey, Sadiq!
Irish coffee.
Took over the boat.
What?
Oh, no. Birdo, no.
It was a mutiny!
Birdo, just stop it now, okay? I'm warning you.
Damn.
I despised a lot of them when I first got on board, but they grow on you.
What's up?
Like mold, they are.
Yeah.
Nah, sorry, that's shit, isn't it?
How long does it take?
What, to warm to them? I'd say it takes 1 year, 3 weeks, and 6 days.
Yeah.
Before I joined up with Pete, my brother and I were cooped up in an old canning factory. Food for ages. Lot of fat and happy people. But then, a young girl got taken. We followed a trail. It wasn't hard with all the blood. Ended up cornering the people who took her in this warehouse. All 10 of us went in. Only I came out.
Damn.
You did the right thing.
And it got my brother killed. The right thing can kiss my ass.
Damn.
few weeks later, I came across Pete, ways up the coast. He saw that look on my face and he offered me a job. Didn't ask any questions, didn't turn me away, just welcomed me in.
I don't always get Pete, but I'm glad people like him still exist.
True.
I'll drink to that.
No more whiskey.
Well, I think Berto's little routine is winding down, so we can finally play cards.
But then again,
care to join us?
Oh, no, left.
It'd be nice to have you there. Besides, none of us can remember the rules. So, it'd be the most, unique game of Go Fish you've ever played.
Yeah. Do me in.
Sounds like a challenge. You might regret it when I win that machete of yours.
Ooh, fancy. He wants my machete.
Are you sure you want to do this? I need to see him. I need to see that bastard's face.
Don't flip him over.
Oh, God. He's dead.
I should have stopped you. How could you do this? That man was tied up, defenseless.
He talked about my kids.
So you killed him.
He went too far.
I wanted this. I did, but seeing him now... I wish I'd been the one to do it.
Sam.
It was my dad. My family. I should have killed Randall myself.
You already killed Zachary for what he did to Greg. Do you really want to keep going down this road?
That's for me to decide.
Sam, calm down.
My dad isn't even in the fucking ground yet, and you want me to calm down?
I didn't mean...
He ruined everything. He killed...
Nope. You ruined everything for Stella in the first place.
No, I know.
But it's
don't know.
Sort of good reason, bad
Wait.
Reason.
You hear that?
Answer me. Now.
Should I even
Michonne?
Ask her?
You don't want to keep me waiting.
Calm the fuck down.
You should change your fucking tone. You might be sitting pretty, thinking you have the upper hand. But your luck has changed.
Michonne and Sadiq. They got the rest of the crew too. Oak and Berto. Look, whatever this bitch asks, don't...
Sadiq!
Don't worry. They're all in good hands here. But them staying that way is up to you. So listen closely. I'm willing to trade my brother for your friends. But anything you do to Randall, I will do to them. Do you understand?
It's too late now.
Look, you don't owe me anything, but please... We have to get them back.
That's my deal, Michonne.
That goes both ways. Anything you do to my friends, I'll do to Randall.
You better not touch him! We'll be there by sunrise.
Them bitch got mad.
Are you ready for us?
Indeed. Well, bitch can have him now. Fucking zombified already.
Why did love put a gun in my hand? Why did love put a gun in my hand? Why did love put a gun in my hand?
I think the song is growing on me.
Interesting.
Coming here for her brother. When she sees what we did.
At least he can walk, right?
True.
If you can call that walking.
Let's just hope she doesn't take it out on my guys.
Norma wants her brother.
The bag helps. A little.
Yeah.
She's gonna want to see his face.
Maybe we can stall her. And then what? Norma's not gonna leave us alone. She won't stop just because we gave her her brother back. Even if he was alive, we still burned all their shit. So we run. After you trade for your friends, we haul ass to the back gate and get the hell out of here. But she'd take the house. Let her have it.
Wouldn't she expect us to run?
So what? She knows where we are now. Hiding isn't an option.
Where do you propose we go?
I don't know. Does it matter? Anywhere would be better than here. I can't fucking listen to this.
What? Sam, where are you going?
Sam!
Stop. You're gonna hurt yourself.
God damn it. Sam, stop. Maybe you're all ready to walk away, but I'm not just gonna leave him like this.
At least get him in the ground.
We couldn't give my mom a real funeral. My dad and I had to bury her here. Just the two of us. He'd want to be with her. That's all I can give him.
I understand. You should be buried with your mom.
But we can't focus on that right now. We have to be ready to leave.
I'm not going.
What? Sam, you can't still be thinking. My mom is here, Paige. Everything I have of her. And Greg. If you want to leave, go ahead, but I'm not coming with you.
Oh, shit. Fucking kids get scared as fuck.
But I can't go. This house meant everything to my dad. It's all I have left. I'm not just going to abandon it.
I know you don't want to, but leaving might be your only option. It isn't safe here anymore.
I know, but I can't just give up. We can fight. We can defend this house. No matter what happens, thank you. I owe you my life. Sorry it took me so long to say it.
Uh-huh.
Oh, come on. I know it's stupid, but I have to finish this. I've got some weapons stashed in my room. Old duffel bag. Should look familiar. You should make sure everyone's armed before Norma gets here.
Yeah. These kids are gonna scare the crap out of me.
I was just wanting to know what it felt like. I wasn't gonna shoot it. Just
careful. You don't want to shoot yourself. Empty.
Can I help? I want to do something.
Sure, go ahead. Those slide in there. Round side forward.
How could they just die like that? Greg and Dad. I thought we were safe here. What am I supposed to do?
Everyone gets scared sometimes.
I'm not afraid. The guy who did it killed my dad. He's gotta. I mean, the things he said, the way he was laughing about Dad.
Randall is dead, James. I killed him.
I heard you guys talking. There's more people coming.
Yes.
To the house. Sam's hurt. If she... They can't hurt her, too. You have to stop them.
Your sister will be with me. I'll make sure she's safe.
Yep.
Beer. I don't know if I'm ready. You know, to have one.
Hang on to this. You don't know when you might need it. Norma's on her way. Things could go wrong in a hurry.
I'll be careful.
Yep. We need all the help we can get.
She didn't always come to this.
Not to talk on that mic. She should already know not to talk on that mic. Can't hear everything she planned.
Is that music?
Music.
Come back to me.
Can I come in? You doing okay in here? I bet that was scary before when I brought your sister in like that. But she's okay now.
Nothing can hurt me in here. As long as I stay in my fortress, I'm safe. It keeps all the bad stuff out. I put pillows and blankets against the wall.
It's nice, but it's not gonna protect you from what's out there.
It won't? But Dad said those things wouldn't get me in here. I know what those monsters out there are. Wendigo. Grandma told me about them. It's what happens when someone eats another person.
Oh? I hadn't heard that one before.
Do they scare you too? They make lots of noise. Even at night.
I'll tell you a secret. They scare me too sometimes.
Really?
Yep.
But my dad's not scared of them. I've been waiting for him. Where is he? Why didn't he come get me yet? Where is my dad?
I'm so sorry, Alex. Something terrible happened. A bad man came and hurt your dad.
What?
He shot him.
No! I don't believe you! I want to see him. Please. Did my dad become one of them? It's what happens, right? He did, didn't he?
No. He was shot in the head. When someone dies, you put a bullet or something sharp right here. And then they don't turn. Okay?
It's not fair.
Alex, you need to be strong.
It does need to be strong.
I can't.
2 and 3 checked in. Coming up on the road now.
Hey, keep the chatter to a minimum. Our friends are listening.
James Fairbanks, Alex Fairbanks. I should leave him alone.
Fuck. No kids are gonna scare the crap out of me.
They look really happy together.
Yep.
John, take care of our children and take care of yourself. I'm sorry. I know that doesn't help or explain anything, but it's true. I can't stand watching you and the kids suffer, knowing what's going to happen to me and what I'll become. Better to spare you that pain. I love you more than anything. Sophie. I remember getting my law degree. Doesn't mean much now.
Yep. there's no hold. Shit.
Oh, hey, I didn't hear you come in.
Here.
Were you able to talk some sense into her? Or do you still think digging a hole is a good use of Sam's time? I've never seen her like this. She's not thinking.
I'm not gonna stop her from burying her father.
You act like I'm doing this to be cruel. I get why she wants to do it, but we just can't. Not with Norma on her way. I don't know why Sam thinks she can protect her brothers here. I'll be out of your hair soon enough. Never belonged here anyway. Same as you. That's one thing we got in common. Squatters in other people's lives.
What do you mean, same as me?
I know what it's like running from whatever. I spent most of my life doing that. Norma's gonna be here soon. If they're not ready, I won't stick around just to watch this fall apart. She's so stubborn, though. I just hope it doesn't get her killed this time.
You can't leave James and Alex. They've lost enough today.
I know. I know. I'm not trying to hurt them. The Fairbanks kept me safe, but I don't know if I can do the same for them.
Gonna have to try. Watch those kids pop out of nowhere.
Here, Pete.
Thanks. This is a mess. Can't believe how fucking stupid I was. Get so focused on finding people. I wasn't putting the crew first. I didn't insist on looking. I didn't turn us around and lead us here.
It's not your fault, Pete. You didn't know this would happen.
Oak knew. I should have fucking listened. I think after all this time, after everything we've had to do to survive, people would want to help each other.
No.
Just guarding what's theirs and taking out whoever gets in their way.
Sure.
I don't know why I even bother trying to help anymore. Doesn't seem worth it. Maybe I was just fooling myself. I wanted to think there were people worth helping. And now we all have to pay the price for it.
Maybe you're right. Maybe this time it wasn't.
We have to get my crew back. Hopefully my boat is still in one piece. Shit. What the hell are we gonna do?
What happens after we hand him over? If she takes that bag off,
are we really prepared for that?
We're gonna have to fight.
Yes, we're gonna have to.
I trust you.
Old record player.
Right behind you. that matchless host march along in the Lord they boast, for Pharaoh's army got drowned. And oh, Mary, don't you weep. Oh, Mary, don't you weep, don't you weep. Oh, Mary, don't you weep, for Pharaoh's army got drowned. And oh, Mary, don't you weep. Who are the people who look so grand? They must be headed for the promised land, for Pharaoh's army got drowned. And oh, Mary, don't you weep. They are so happy, just hear them sing. They must be looking for the coming king, for Pharaoh's army got drowned. And oh, Mary, don't you weep. Oh, Mary, don't you weep, don't you weep. Oh, Mary, don't you weep, don't...
Kids were right behind her, too.
You found the bag?
Yeah, here.
Thanks. Are the others ready?
As ready as we're gonna get.
I'm looking for Alex. Have you seen him? I want him to be there when I say a few words for Dad. He wasn't at Mom's funeral. He should be there for this.
Alex asked about his father. So... I told him what happened.
Oh, shit. I should check on him then.
You'll find him in his fortress.
I'll meet you outside.
I had to tell him what happened.
Sam? You okay?
Greg and Dad? I don't really know what to say. Where am I supposed to start? I don't know.
Just say what he meant to you.
Yeah. Okay.
I'll give you a moment.
You okay?
That's sad for her.
Michonne.
Just thinking about my kids. I keep seeing them.
Hang in there. We'll be back out on the water soon. You know I envy them a little. They've managed to hold on to something we all lost a long time ago. Something like normal.
Yeah.
I don't know how to describe it. Feels like before. Just a little bit. Sound like an idiot, don't I?
It may seem nice, but it won't keep them alive. They don't know how to survive up there.
Hey. I decided to stay. For the kids.
Good.
Don't get cocky. It had nothing to do with what you said.
Uh-huh.